All right, yo, welcome to Shin's little crib. Nick Siriano, for those of you who don't know, he's a card thrower. He's gonna be coming and visiting my house any moment, because one thing you don't know about me is I do not know how to throw cards. I actually tried throwing cards in the show in Broadway, and I completely miss all the time. So the main reason why is actually because I have carpal tunnel on both my wrists, so throwing cards can be very difficult for me. And oh, he's here right now. Look.
Yo,
how's it going, dude? Yeah, I've never seen this guy. It's not like he came in before. It's not like we just rehearsed this or
anything. That's not my stuff on the ground over there.
No. Good to see you. Wow, both cameras.
So, such a coincidence. This is
amazing, guys. Okay. All right, so we have here again Nick Siriano, amazing magician man and card thrower. Yeah, we've been hanging out for a bit. He's actually been shooting one of our trailers, Kadabra, and it looks unbelievable.
Thank you.
It's so good. So thank you for doing
it. It looks so good. It's really like camera tricks, man.
I know. But anyway, so he's gonna be teaching me how to throw cards. Again, I actually was never able to learn how to throw cards, or I couldn't really practice throwing cards for like a long period of time, mainly because of my carpal tunnel, so like kind of whipping those tendons is not good for that. But I decided for one day I should try to learn how to throw cards.
I mean, you have nothing important going on, right?
No, it's not like tonight. It's not like I have a show or anything.
Exactly. You know, it's like the perfect time to do
exactly. So you know, if I completely pull my tendon, it's not like it's gonna be a big problem.
Exactly.
It's gonna be fine. Why not? That's a bad idea. Okay. So card throwing 101. How do we do this?
So this here is a pack of playing cards.
Right.
Okay.
Gotcha. Made by the U.S. Playing Card Company.
Okay. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take one card. So Shin, you have Banshees right now.
Yes.
So we're gonna start one playing card.
Yeah.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take these two fingers like a scissor, and you're gonna grip on this top left corner, just like that. And you're in here, but you're gonna pull out just a little bit, just like that. And then you're gonna put pressure with this thumb and these fingers underneath. So this is what a lot of people don't do. You wanna add pressure, so now you have a tighter grip. Cause watch, if you don't have that pressure, you can pull the card right out.
Right.
If you have that pressure, it's gonna make it more impressive. So Shin, I'll let you aim for that. But basically all it is, so start off with doing the flick of the wrist. So I normally tell everybody to start just from here and they get that flick of the wrist down. Perfect, just like that. Okay. And then once you have that flick, that's add half the arm. And then once you get that, you can add the full arm. So the full arm is back just like you're throwing a baseball, come down last minute, and then that whip. So you're coming down like this, and then whip, just like that. So that's where you're gonna get all your power from. The main thing is, yeah, to make sure you just don't get carried away and focus too much on that power and more technique.
Yeah,
just like that.
Whoa. I feel like I'm
set.
I missed the wall. I missed this beautiful wall we have made. This creative, I missed it again.
Hey! All right, sweet. Now that you're a pro, Shin,
yes.
I'll hold the target.
Oh, God.
And you do your best, okay?
Oh, you're good.
Oh, shoot. Oh.
You're good, man. Nice.
Skill
right there. Look at that. All right.
That is a world champion of throwing cards.
Your eye.
Oh! No!
You got it.
Almost went
in. It still counts, right?
It counts?
What do you think?
Whatever.
You still got it though. We'll just cut it.
Yeah.
You got it.
Look at that.
Yo, Shin is so good, man.
Yeah.
He stuck it into the wood ground.
When the card flickered down.
Yeah. It right full there. Force went into the.
Which I totally meant to do. So.
Yeah. No. Before we started filming, he said he was going to do that. And I was like, Shin, that is like one of the hardest things to do in card throwing.
And I said, no, I can totally do that. That's my prediction. I said it would land on approximately on the fifth wooden floor, lying down, and did. So, that's my next trick, guys. Card to impossible floor.
The DVD for this is going to be available at shinlimmagic.com.
Yes, that is correct. Thank you.
Right?
I got the website correct. So I know like Nick is teaching me how to throw cards and everything, but for those of you who have never seen Nick throw cards, I really want to see you guys at his full potential. So here's Nick throwing it at some celery. All right? Because he has to prove himself before he can teach me.
No, all of my Instagram videos are teaching him. So
about.
These will be available at shinlimmagic.com as well.
That's right, mittens, shield.
The shield as well.
It's Captain America shield. These protect you from all sorts of attacks, gunfire, and clearly playing cards. So
yeah,
Nick's gonna be throwing it at the celery from Whole Foods, so it's good quality, you know it's good. Fully protected, right? Right, Nick?
Yeah, I mean, I think so.
Capture this in slow motion, because that's what counts. Oh! Oh my God, dude, you're good at this!
You gotta watch that recoil. Yeah. Oh,
I know. There we go.
Cut a little tiny piece off.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. Unbelievable.
Nice.
Dude, that was awesome, man.
Hell yeah.
So we're currently gonna try this insanely crazy thing where I throw the celery up in the air and Nick's gonna hit it with a card.
Hopefully.
We'll see how this works. But I have my protective gloves on.
That's number one.
And this
no shield will
protect it 100%.
Oh!
Yes.
Oh! I'm gonna get you a chair. Just because it's easier, because when I'm throwing a pie, it's harder to throw a pie.
I'll throw my out. Let's see how this goes. Oh shit. Alright, Casey's gonna clean that up.
Excuse me?
Alright, so what's gonna happen is I'm gonna put the celery in my mouth, and Nick's gonna be tossing the card at the celery. Hopefully it does not cut my face, although that's fine. In case Nick misses, it's fine. This bit of hair here, this is very thick hair, so there's no way it'll penetrate that to my skull.
Exactly.
Let it begin.
So what do you say?
Just go.
Give it a little cut. Okay. Alright. This is like, my heart's pounding because I'm like, I don't want to kill the sexiest man in London.
Okay. Oh!
Oh, you want to do one more?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Come on,
baby,
do it.
I'm trying, bro.
What are you doing?
Oh. Keep going?
Yeah, you should keep going, man. Keep going.
Okay. This is where it's getting risky. This is what I'm nervous about.
There you go.
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
I'm cutting it there. Let's put
it
away.
Kind of
woo! Alright. Here. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Alright.
Oh, my God.
I'm warmed up. There we go.
He's warmed up now.
I'm warmed up.
Oh, oh my god.
Did you get that on video? The card reflected off the wall. Look at that. That was so good.
Oh,
dude, you're a pro. Alright, let's go with some celery.
We're gonna try to get some celery now.
So Shin's a pro now, as you guys can see.
Please. Don't bring me up.
Okay.
We wanna make their expectations really...
Shin is really, really bad at this.
Yeah.
So if he hits it miraculously, it's gonna be...
A miracle. A true miracle. It'll be a true Christmas miracle. Merry Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna be throwing these cards at the celery. It's gonna put a little protection because clearly I'm a pro at this, so you know my throwing so fast it might cut his hand.
Oh! I sliced it!
Oh! 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 Almost got it!
Oh!
So, number one rule of card throwing is to reach maximum potential, you have to wear your bandana, of course.
Of course.
So let's cut to an epic montage, bandana montage, card throwing montage.
So I've finished putting on my card throwing helmet. and it totally makes me better at card throwing. So we're ready to go. Let's do this thing. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching that vlog. If you want to follow Nick and more of his card throwing expertise, the link is down in the description. I had so much fun doing this entire thing. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. It really supports my channel. Thank you very much, and till the next one, guys.